Ready, accuse, argument, conceited, contentment, corrupt, deserve, elder, encourage, ignorant, instruction, participate, preach, rebuke, shame, simple, slander, solemnly, worth. Timothy, chapter 5, verse 17. Elders who do their work well should be paid well, especially those who work hard at both preaching and teaching. For the scripture said, "Do not keep an ox from eating as it treads out to the grain." And in other place, "Those who work deserve their pay." Do not listen to complaint against an elder unless there are two or three witnesses to accuse him. Anyone who sins should be rebuked in front of the whole church so that others will have a proper fear of God. I solemnly command you, in the presence of God and Christ Jesus and the Holy Angel, to obey this instruction without taking sight of the showing special favor to anyone. Never be in a hurry about appointing an elder. Do not participate in the sin of others. Keep yourself pure. Don't drink any water. You ought to drink a little wine for the sake of your stomach because you are sick so often. Remember that some people lead simple lives and everyone knows what they will be judged. But there are others whose sin will not be revealed until later. In the same way, everyone knows how much good some people do, but there are other those whose good deeds won't be known until later. Christians who are slaves should give their master full respect so that the name of the God and his teaching will not be shamed. If your master is a Christian, there is no excuse for being disrespectful. You should work all the harder because you are helping another believers by your efforts. False teaching and true riches. Teach this truth, Timothy, and encourage everyone to obey them. So false teacher may deny these things, but these are the sound, wholesome teaching of the Lord Jesus Christ, and they are the foundation for godly life. Anyone who teaches anything different in both conceited and ignorance, such a person has an unhealthy desire to quibble over the meaning of the words. This stir up argument ending in jealousy, fighting, slander, and evil suspicions. These people always cause trouble. Their minds are corrupt and they don't tell the truth. To them, religion is just a way to get rich. Yet true religion with contentment is great wealth. After all, we didn't bring anything with us when we came into the world, and we certainly cannot carry anything with us when we die.